Students, parents, and family members, I want to welcome you to this year's art show. Although it is quite different than I originally envisioned, I hope you guys enjoy the compilation of student work. Not every student's work is pictured for every single project, just to keep it a little on the shorter side, but it is a great overview and highlights the effort and creativity that was put into the art room this year by our wonderful students. Although I am very proud of each and every one of them for their wonderful work that they created, I am especially proud of the second graders for the patience and the teamwork that they displayed through the learning of the basic weaving process and through helping one another achieve success. So without further ado, please enjoy this year's art show.
Thank you.
I couldn't be more proud than I am of each one of you, and I cannot wait until we're back together in the actual classroom rather than the online art room. But until then, keep creating and God bless. Love you all.